Apologize for the crappy recording. Not that great of a cameraman. This is cool. I might actually buy this. $14. Nope, staying here. Blow molds. They somehow managed to get all the classic blow molds here, and I don't even think they made them anymore. It's pretty creepy, actually. Got some inflatables over here, but none on display. Last year they had a lot on display. They had a lot of Halloween ones on display too this year, but no Christmas ones for some reason. They don't even have any good ones. This one's kind of cool. This one's really cool. Look at that. That's neat. And dog is okay. I don't like that bear too much. I don't like this one. What's this? Oh, it's a lantern. It's different. Try to let this focus. Those batteries died. Oh, there they go. Basically dead. This is so cool. $11. That's so neat. I was trying to get 50% off. I'm not in New York, I don't know why they have that. This is cool. Okay, you guys, I'm actually going in the elevator right now. I tried to record most of the Christmas stuff as much as I could. It's just, the sales desk was, the sales desk was right there. It was kind of awkward with the employees, but I tried to get what I could. This was Boskov's at the Hazleton Laurel Mall.